I should have gone with Grandpa. Never lets me do anything.
We need you here.
I'm old enough to go.
Can we make cornbread tonight?
Fresh corn, dried corn, mush corn, cornmeal, corn sludge, always corn!
Jonathan, please.
Why are you doing that?
Everything's under salt water.
Not all of it.
Just some story some idiot made up. There's no fairy land with magic seeds.
It's true. Tell him the story, Grandma.
Maybe he doesn't want to believe.
There is a land where more than corn grows and fresh water flows. It has cool breezes and the sunlight doesn't burn you. There are seeds that grow anything you can imagine. Beans, watermelons, strawberries.
Whatever. All the old land's under salt water now.
Like Mom and Dad.
Hey. Shut up about them!
You went out before the sun set yesterday.
I had to bring in the rest of the corn. I didn't want it stolen.
Grandpa!
My apologies for being gone so long.
What did they say?
The council voted to accept the latest federal offer. They're relocating us. I'm sorry. You could have fought harder. I'm so tired of fighting. It's not safe on our land anymore.
We're still together. That's all that matters.
Where are you going? I have to bring in the rest of the crop. Wait before going outside. Uncle Isaac? Isaac!
I'm sorry. There was nowhere else to go.
I must speak to your grandpa.
There isn't much time. They're coming for you.
I told you, it's over.
Maybe for you.
For everyone. We reached an agreement today.
And what is the price of this land?
Carbon credits. That's the price for keeping this family together.
Carbon. That's what got us into this mess.
It's the only thing of value. We exchange carbon credits for food and supplies at the camp.
What do you know of the camps?
They say the relocation camps have everything to start a new life.
They lie! Those aren't relocation camps! They're death camps! Oh, I've been there! There's no food! Medicine! Or shelter from the sun!
His mind is singed.
They found me.
They will round you up tonight. In the darkness.
Start packing food.
Run while there is still time.
Jonathan! You have 4 rounds. Use them wisely. Pack for 3.
What?
My place is here.
So is mine. They'll travel faster without me.
This is what they are after. It is the last hope of our people. Protect.
Grandma! Grandma! Grandma!
Where are we supposed to go?
Wait.
from here.
Look after your sister.
And whatever you do, don't look back.
You said we should stay together. You said we should stay together.
Look, seeds.
It's true. The stories are true.
There is a land where more than corn grows and fresh water flows. It has cool breezes and the sunlight doesn't burn you. There are seeds that grow anything you can imagine.